I'm Mark Foley, and I'm one of the authors of New Total English. And I want to talk a little bit about a teacher that inspired me. I went to a very, very strict school, and most of the teachers in that school, their philosophy was, I'm going to teach you something, you're going to learn it off by heart, and then you're going to repeat it in the exam. But then when I was 16 and I was studying advanced English literature, I had a new teacher, his name was Frank Duggan. And he had a completely different approach. He really believed that we should express our own opinions about literature, say how we felt, and relate things to our own lives. And that was very liberating for me. And he also taught me to have confidence in my writing. And those things really sort of released my creativity and gave me confidence. And I think that's how I would describe him, as liberating. He gave me a sense of freedom. I and the other authors of New Total have tried to use this kind of thing in New Total English. For example, we've always included, whenever we can, lots of personalization in the units, so students can actually talk about their own experiences and use the language that they've learnt to talk about things that are really important to them in their own lives. And something that's new in New Total and wasn't in the old Total is the writing bank, which is at the back of the book. And I really like that because obviously I enjoy writing, and I think today with the rise in social media, with Facebook and Twitter and people sending text messages, actually writing is even more important than it used to be. And I think it's a skill that students enjoy using. They can express themselves even at elementary level. We've included that.